The story I'm going to tell you today is that the outlook for China remains very, very impressive. But it's not going to be the China that has driven growth in its country, growth in Asia, and growth in the broader world economy to the degree that it has over the past 15, if not 30 years. The China of tomorrow is not the China of today.